hundreds of emails, called me all night.
Kind of understanding why he might be upset.
Hot bitch. Monday at 1 on KCAL-9. If you want to be on the people's court, you gotta bring it.
Show me the paperwork.
I threw it away.
The case would be over if you could show me that, right? So you have no proof. No proof at all. In fact, what you've given me is proof that it didn't happen. You didn't bring the title to the case where you're getting sued about never having had a good title. Have I got that correct?
The people's court.
What is wrong with you people?
Weekdays at 5 on KCAL-9. When big events happen.
821 here on the air. We're experiencing very strong shaking.
Wow. More people trust KCAL-9 News. Uninterrupted local coverage.
The fault is growing.
When it matters most.
Lots of images being fed into the station.
These earthquakes were a reminder to all of us.
When breaking news hits, no team works harder.
This fire was so devastating.
The suspect barricaded himself inside this home.
Oh my God!
He's shooting out the window. He is shooting out the window.
For breaking news, KCAL-9 is the only choice.
Good morning. Thanks for joining us. I'm Hermela Aregawi, and you're streaming CBS Los Angeles.
Everything that's happening now, on the go. Exclusive content streaming on all your devices. CBSN Los Angeles, we're always on.
How do you DABL? A new lifestyle network.
People pulled from a burning home in South LA. We're live at the scene.
There was no sniper, no shots fired, and no gunshot injuries sustained from the shoulder.
And a bombshell revelation from LA County Sheriff's investigators. A rookie deputy who claimed he was shot made it all up.
Live from the Broadcast Center in Los Angeles, this is KCAL-9 News at 7 a.m.
Good morning to you. Happy Sunday, getting a nice live look over in Long Beach. Just the start of a great day. A little hazy out there. I'm thinking it's a little cooler. But really, another nice day here in the Southland. We're so glad that you're starting it out with us. Good morning, everybody. I'm Amy Johnson.
And I'm meteorologist Markina Brown. Let's go. We are looking at a beautiful Sunday all across the Southland again today, thanks to an area of high.